In this video, I'll be going over how to find powers of 10. There are a total of 3 different forms. One's the expanded form, second the standard form, and third the exponential form. We'll take an example of 10,000. For 10,000, what is the expanded form? So, expanded form would be the number of tens that it would take to get to that number. And we will multiply by tens. So it will look something like this. 10 times 10 times 10 times 10. So this is the expanded form of 10,000. And what is the standard form of 10,000? The standard form would be the number itself. So, it would just be 10,000, written like so. What about the exponential form? Exponential form, number 10 has the exponent value above. So, for 10 to reach 10,000, it means that we need to times it by 10 4 times, like so. So, we will place a 4 up here. This means that it's 10 times 10 times 10 times 10. And that would be how the exponential form would look like. Now that we know the 3 forms, we can go ahead and solve for the 3 examples below. The first one, expanded form of 100,000. We know the expanded form required multiple tens times by each other. So let's see how many we need to reach 100,000. So that would be 10 times 10. That's 100 times another 10, 1,000, another 10, 10,000, another 10, 100,000. So that would be the answer of the expanded form of 100,000. Now for the second example, what is the standard form of 10 to the power of 6? When you multiply it by 10 6 times, it means that there will be a total of 6 zeros. So we can take 1 and then 6 zeros behind. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we place the commas in. Then the answer would be 1 million. So that's the answer for the standard form. For the third example, we want to find the exponential form of 10 million. To find that, we know the base has to be 10. And let's see how many zeros there are. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that means that it would be 10 to the power of 7. And that would be the exponential form. So these 3 examples of how you would find powers of 10. You need to first understand each of the form, expanded, standard, and exponential. Then you will be able to solve for each. Hopefully this is helpful to you, and thank you for watching.